suspect is very necessary, because when we go through the workshop, then I feel personally that we are just when we feel the position of the person that is power or living with us, then we are ignoring the good things what he is doing or she is doing with me. We are just not appreciating that, and just little bit some lack in confidence. Suppose khana mein namak kam ho gaya, so how many times it is very fewer times, but we are not appreciating that, and we are saying that it is regularly happen to make that like that statement, even this is not true. So that's why they feel the disrespect and create the issue to the family.
Yeah, true. In fact, not only the feeling of respect, but all these 9 feelings that we are talking about has to do with relationship, which has to do with harmony in family. That is how we had started, you know. So particularly in the family, these feelings have to be understood, has to be ensured within every member of the family, and has to be fulfilled. If you don't do this, there is problem, you know. And it is more in the family because you are so closely, you know, kind of interwoven. Okay. For example, the relationship between husband and wife, right? They are interacting, right, the whole day with each other. And if that feeling is not there, and if it is miscommunicated, I mean, if it's not properly communicated, right, then there is problem. And we are not very aware of it. We are not very sensitive about it. So simple thing, the example that you are taking is that every day the wife is cooking food, you know, doing so much, you know, for preparation and everything, right? If she makes good food, we don't care to appreciate. But if something goes wrong, some salt is more or less, you get angry. Now, is it right evaluation? No, of course not, right? Now this creates lot of hurt in the, you know, mind of the wife. When she is hurt, you know, she will either react back to you or transfer this to the child, and it will go on multiplying, right? So you have said you are used good for nothing, you know, you can't even find out how much salt has to be put in, you know, okay. And then either she will react back, or she will be, you know, boiling inside, and when the child comes back from the school, she will shout at the child, and the child is arguing, she will bash up, you know. So all this is happening in the family, and you will see that even, you know, the basic respect is not, you know, being taken care of. The basic trust is not being taken care of. Right? I keep quoting this another example, you know, that if you are doing something, you know, writing down or doing something or reading something, and if your wife comes and asks, what are you doing? And you say, you don't understand, you know, or you will not understand. Now, you have not said this out of your, you know, clear thought, right? But what does it mean to her? She feels sad about it. No, it's an indication of disrespect. Okay. Now she is busy trying to prove that you don't understand anything. Right? So that is the kind of thing which keeps happening. And we are not aware of it. Not that we are very consciously planning to hurt the other. We want to respect the other, we want to fulfill relationship, but we are not aware of what is relationship. Right? We are not aware of the feelings in relationship. We have not understood this feeling, therefore we have not ensured these feelings, therefore we are not able to share these feelings, and therefore these feelings are being violated, therefore the other person is feeling unhappy about it. And I don't even know what is happening really, and I do not know the problem, and I do not know the solution, but problems are multiplying. This is what is happening. That is why right in the beginning we said the unhappiness in our family is more due to lack of relationship, fulfillment in relationship, you know, than due to physical facility. But we all want to ensure fulfillment in relationship. So if you look at all this, the analysis would say that we fail to fulfill relationship because we do not understand relationship. So understanding of relationship is required, and that is what we are trying to do. You know, step by step we are trying to understand the relationship, the four aspects of relationship, the feelings in relationship, right? All this has to be understood, has to be, that feeling has to be ensured in ourselves continuous, you know, unconditionally. Then it has to be shared with the other. In the process of sharing itself, lot of, you know, capacity development or the skill development has to be done, because when I have to share this feeling with the other, I have to learn the language, the expression, you know, I have to evaluate what kind of expression the other person has, you know, the language the other person understands. So all that homework has to be done. Only when we do that, we will be able to communicate properly. So true, within the family it is most important. And only when we are able to do it in the family and practice it in the family, right, we can extend it outside the family, not otherwise. So we keep saying that family is a, you know, training ground for understanding the relationship, for fulfilling the relationship, you know, the practicing relationship. And then once you are through with the practice, you know, the training, then you can move out and ensure fulfillment in relationship with the people outside the family, you know, the group of family, your co-workers, your friends and so on. Yeah, and the most of the violation that takes place is right in the family. Yeah, today the husband and wife living together for 50 years, they are not able to ensure the feeling of trust, ensure the feeling of respect, feeling of affection. They talk all as if they are fighting. You know. Yeah. It's so drawn from both sides. I mean, today if you look at the relationship between the father and son, that if the son has grown young, you know, 15 years, 20 years, like that, right, the father and son will hardly talk, right? They will hardly meet, and if they have to communicate with each other, both of them will communicate through the mother. Almost these very rich people, you know, if you look at the, you know, timetable, the father will get up early, you know, get ready, go to the office. By then the child has not, young person has not got up. When he goes to the office, then only he gets up at 12 o'clock or sometime like that. Get ready, take food, go out, right? He comes back only when the father has gone to sleep. This is the timetable. And if father has to say something, you know, tell the mother, tell your son, you know, this. And if the son has to say something, you know, tell father this, you know. Yeah, this is what is happening.
Basically,
the situation of relationship is very bad.